Yeah.
I gotta come down here. Too wide skylight. Oh man, that's really tight. I mean, it's gonna be three thick here too, so.
Yeah,
it looks like it should be three wide, the skylight, but too late for that.
Yeah, that's what I was about to say.
I ain't tearing this down again. But would we rather have it two or four?
Two, I think would be easiest.
Or we could do something like this. I don't have any glass on me. Excuse me, sorry. Got some blockage going on my nose.
Yeah, don't worry about it. I'm feeling the same way. I don't know if you can hear it or not.
Actually, you probably have your shit muted most of the time. And like, there'd be glass or something. I don't know, we'll have to try things out. But like,
actually, that doesn't look half bad. Yeah, I see what you're saying. I think I really like that.
And like, maybe cobblestone along the top, there'll be glass. There'll be glass, because it does stick up.
Yeah, I see that.
So there'll be glass where I'm standing. And then there'll be glass in the middle. You know, it'll be the two wide skylight that we're thinking. Yeah, this looks good. I like this. And we're going to have to figure out a transition because I'm not going to make that whole freaking ceiling wood in the back. Well, I mean, I sent a picture of the back anyway. We're going to have to figure that out. I've already started it a little bit, I think. So far, this is what we're just gonna hold it to for now.
Yeah.
Till we try not to throw any glass in here yet until we're done. So, what do you think about the back, though?
The back?
Should it? I sent a picture of it.
I don't know. I think what we've been doing with the wood. I think it would look just fine.
You don't see that it leans in? You don't notice that?
Hang on, let me check. It wasn't immediately obvious, no, though.
Now you're looking at it better, you notice it, and it's leaning in. Should the stairs come up one level and then start coming in? Because...
hang on.
This is gonna be too high.
Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about, man. The walls don't look like they're leaning. Oh, you mean...
Over here. Look. Face this way.
Yeah, face towards the
back. The picture that faces the two doors to the back.
Yeah, I think I'm looking at that one right now.
Okay.
Like, you got those two double doors, and then the ceiling sort of slopes... And then it slopes the skylight.
In. Yeah, that's what I'm saying, is these stairs here. These understairs.
Yeah, those look good.
Should it go up a level before it starts leaning in?
No, I think this is fine.
And then, like, I think the wood ends, like, right at the end of the... Here, let me go look.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah, it ends right at the end of the pot, and then there's stone, and then I think it should. Here, let me get a Good luck with this. Okay, personally, I think it should... Should we sleep?
Yeah, if you want to.
Sleep the night away. Come on, sleep the night away. Lagging out there?
Yeah, a little bit.
Okay. Here. Yeah, I think this should come up one level before it starts doing this. So there needs to be... And then it'll start doing that. So, here. I'll put this down and you can pick this up.
Wait, what are you doing?
I'm making these go up a little higher. Just a little bit. I think we're going to make them go up 3 total. And then the skylight will start. And it's not going to be 100% the same, but it's going to have to be pretty darn close. Because it's... Oh. Grass grew?
Yeah.
Alright. So, yeah. Yep, and then throw this up here for you. Put another one. Can you reach another one, or do I have to do it?
I think I can reach. Yeah, I can reach.
I might have to do the next one. Next one's gonna be pretty high.
I don't have any more stairs, though.
Oh, here. Let's just do some down.
I can grab. Yeah.
Food in my belly. Hang on, I'm gonna have to go do something. Okay, I will be right back. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go up there and clean this up. There's no real easy way for me to get up there, is there?
Do you want me to head down and throw some sand in a furnace, start baking some glass?
I thought I brought some up here. I thought there was some somewhere.
Okay.
So if there isn't, then I'm sure. Yeah, I guess we need some going. Thank you for picking that stuff up.
Yep.
Or maybe the ceiling's just gonna have to be level. That the whole damn thing. Because, I mean, it is level in the frickin'. It's gonna have to be level. Shoot.
No, I think it was looking good. I don't know,
I've got an idea, though. How's it gonna work?
We have glass panes, but if we're gonna be using them in the roof, that'll just look...
We're gonna use blocks on the very top, and then there's the sides, like I was telling you, the sides. It's gonna be, panes. So we're gonna need both.
Because we got 16 glass blocks. I go make more.
Yeah, there's a sand quarry I dug right over there.
Alright.
Yeah, like if you go right where that sand is, there's a huge grass area to the right. Now keep going that way. To the right. Keep going. Like right underneath that, right where you're standing right there, back up a little bit. There's a bunch of sand underneath there. I just had the grass there, the dirt filled with... I filled it in with... There was water there, and I filled it in with dirt.
Yeah, I see it.
Okay.
Hmm.
It should be all dried up. There shouldn't be any water there. So I should be able to work in there without having to get flooded. Whoop, fell off. Whoop, I can't get back up. Oh man, this is gonna have to be done funky. Oh, excuse me. Good grief, man. Fucking burping machine. Yeah, you keep muting yourself because you keep coughing or something, don't you?
Yeah.
At least you're not coughing like I was. Dude, you should have met me. When did I meet you? Did I meet you before Christmas or during Christmas break?
I can't remember.
You should, dude. When I was playing Chivalry with Cameron Seashermy. Oh, man. I was so bad. I was popping cough drops like candy. I was sick. I went to the doctor like 3 or 4 times I went to the doctor right after Thanksgiving, right before Christmas, or no, it was right after Christmas, and then twice in January. Because I had this severe, weird inner ear infection that just wouldn't go away. It was so horrible, man. I think I'm still fighting it slowly. I think I've just been keeping it at bay by taking allergy medicine at night right before I go to bed. I take like 2 Benadryl and like a Claritin like right before I go to sleep, and I feel pretty damn good in the morning. So, I don't know. This is the worst. We've had a pretty mellow winter where I'm at, so this is like the worst winter for allergies, man, or the worst fall and winter. It's horrible. Know what I mean?
Yeah.
Oh, dude, this thing's looking beautiful. It's looking so good. Oh man, oh, I'm loving it. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Dude, come here and look at this. When you're wherever you are, whenever you're done.
Yeah, I'm all the way back downstairs.
See these skylights. Crap, I might. If you're heading downstairs, I might have you make me a couple iron picks, because my diamond one's about ready to run out. Loving this, man. I never would have dreamed this would look so beautiful. Never would have dreamed I had somebody help me either.
Alright, I threw in a bunch of sand to cook.
Cool. Cool beans.
I'm headed back up. Do you need anything before I start?
Yeah, make me a couple iron picks, please. Just grab any old iron, so I'm running out of iron. Oh, I can't make that jump. I swear, I think I've been playing this damn game so long that any of the music that plays always makes me feel nostalgic for the past. I think it's starting to get on my nerves for some reason. It's weird. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
You still got them. They're all blocks, aren't you? What you're making?
Yeah. You mean the glass blocks?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I might just make them all out of blocks. All the glass up here. Oh, dude. Well, this might have not turned out right.